probably the best single the Mamas and Papas ever cut. That was I Saw Her Again. And we also heard the first hit by Gary Lewis and the Playboys, a number one record written by Al Cooper, later of Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Irwin Levine, Bob Brass. The song was called This Diamond Ring. And at the top of the set, the Zombies, with a smooth, jazzy kind of thing, She's Not There. All right, up next, a masterpiece of a record by the Temptations, coming up here on Rock, Roll, and Remember.